I am getting drunk. Do you like TV?
Boo!
Stop it. Oh, you give me nightmares.
Ring, ring! Who's calling? It's the vagina train and you're riding in first class, puppy dog. I don't think I'm gay. But if I were gay, I'd want to be that girl. I'm not gay, but if that's the question, you're the answer. You're doing it on an economic downturn. I salute you. Yes, you can pick up a girl. Or me.
Validate me. Give me a reason to live. Tell me I'm beautiful, that I matter. But don't look in my eyes when you lie to me, huh? I don't have any eggs left, but I think you're the Messiah. I think you can pick up a girl.
What part of having testicles don't you understand? You know, I'm tempted to leap over this table, rip your pants down, and give you a full scrotal check. And believe me, that may sound wonderful, but I'm ruthless, clinical, and thorough. Women are like cattle, okay? They need to be herded and inseminated. And you, my sad little farmer, have mad cow's disease. So stay the hell away from me. You cannot and should not pick up a girl. Sorry.